Hey guys, welcome back for another bath bomb demo. Okay, so the one I have tonight is absolutely super, super cool. This is an LED bath bomb. This one is from Bare Naked Bath, and this is her light up jack-o'-lantern for Halloween. Now, this one is scented in tart apples and a hint of pumpkin, but honestly, all I smell are the tart apples, and they're so tart. It almost smells like pear to me, but it is a super, super good smell. I love the way this smells, and it's pretty strong. She's actually sold out of these right now. I told you guys in my unboxing, which was really only about a day ago, maybe a day and a half ago, that she did have some more of these, but right now she's sold out. But I did see on her Instagram page that she is making some more. She posted a picture that they were drying and they just needed painting. So if you haven't been able to get one, just stalk her Instagram page and she'll let you know when she posts some more on her Etsy shop. So anyway, I hope that I'm able to do a really good demo for you guys. I'm so excited to see what this can do, but I have three lights that I have to shut off in the middle of this filming and doing this bath bomb demo, so I hope I can do a good job, but we'll see, won't we? So let's go ahead and get him in the water and just see what his little show's like. Oh my gosh, I didn't really expect him to have a bunch of colors. And I guess he's gonna float. All right, I'm gonna get back a little bit so I can run to the lights when I need to. Okay, he's spinning, which is what he's supposed to do, which I think is so crazy because he has a light inside. Look at those colors. Oh, that's so pretty. And the pattern, oh, it smells really good too. It's really strong. It's really nice and strong. Pretty. Oh, it's so pretty. So it's like red and pink, and then it's got orange, and it just, it's like the water's tri-colored. It's gorgeous. So pretty. I mean, I love it already. Nope, go back, go back. I need you in the middle. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead, I think, and start to turn off my lights. Don't wanna miss anything. Don't want to miss anything. Want to stop my camera though, because it's just putting on such a pretty show. And this watercolor, oh, it's so pretty. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and start turning off the lights. That looks like a jewel in there. It's beautiful. It's gorgeous. It's exactly what it looks like as a jewel. It's actually prettier with the lights on, so that's just what I'm gonna keep doing. I'm impressed. I'm impressed. That is just so, looks like the rest of the bath bomb just dropped off. And it's all different colors. I did not expect it to be all different colors. I don't know what I expected. Expected it to be cool. It's pretty cool. I love the froth on the top. It's got just that light with the different colors floating around in the middle of that pattern. It's just so, so neat. Okay, so I'm gonna grab it. Look at that, it's just so cool. Okay, let's see what it says. Flash ice cube. Put into water, flash automatically. Okay, so that's what we have here. All right. That is just, I love it. I absolutely love it. I love it. Okay, well, I'm gonna pull him out just for a minute and let's check on the watercolor first. Let's check on the watercolor. I'm gonna pull him out. What in the world? Got some kind of color on my finger. I don't know where that came from. Okay, let's check out the watercolor. Oh, it's so pretty. It looks like, what color is this? It just smells so bright and fruity. It's such, oh, I love the scent. It's like just a red orange. It's like just a really deep, I don't know what color to call this. I'll have to think about it, but it's exactly the color that it's on my phone, on my camera. It's gorgeous. And the fact that it smells like fruit, apples, pears, it's very fitting. I like it. I like it a lot. Okay, let's check out these bubbles. Beautiful color. That's a perfect fall color. It's just perfect. Okay, so far, this guy lights up with all different colors. It's got a really cool scent. It's got a really bright, fruity, strong scent. It floated. It was hand-painted, really bright colors. It's got bubbles. It's gone above and beyond already. I honestly don't know what else you could do to this bath bomb to make it any more amazing. Love it. Absolutely love it. Those look really, really creamy too. Really soft and creamy. And they don't look like they'll build too much more than that. They just look absolutely perfect. So I cut the jets off and we're gonna take a look at these bubbles. Watercolor underneath is just so, so nice. They're light. They're not gonna last too long. So if you wanna agitate your water at home, if you don't have jets, you'll probably get some bubbles. But if you have a jetted tub, you'll be able to enjoy the color of this water and a few bubbles in there as well. And also we have our little light up ice cube that I think is supposed to still light for a little while. I think it's just gonna keep going and going for a little while. I need to read the description about that again. But so I don't know if you have candles or if you wanna turn your lights off or whatever, this is still gonna keep going for a while. So that's really cool. But anyway, I'm going to hop in the shower and take this amazing bath and I'll let you guys know how it was when I'm done. Alright guys, so I'm done with my LED jack-o'-lantern bath from Bare Naked Baths, and this was just an awesome bath bomb all the way around. It lit up, it was cool looking, the watercolor was awesome, It had a lot of moisture when I was in there. She uses things like apricot oil and grapeseed oil, mango butter, shea butter, some really good things like that. I'm not exactly sure which ingredients are in this particular one because when she does list the ingredients on the bath bombs, she lists may contain because I think she just kind of covers her bases and makes sure that she lets you know what could be in the bath bombs as far as allergies and things like that. But while I was also in there, I realized what color I thought this was a blood orange color, which is really cool for Halloween too. But the scent was really bright and tart, apples, pears, something like that. But there was no floral undertone, which I like that a lot. And obviously you can see that the tub's really clean. There's just the smallest sign that there was a bath bomb in there, but that's really it. So anyway, go check out the Bare Naked Bath Instagram page and be stalking her Instagram and Etsy page too. And definitely grab one of these if you can while the season is still in so you don't miss out, because I don't know if she's going to be making any more LEDs. I don't know if that's a Halloween thing for her or what, but they're just super, super cool and I highly recommend them. I'm just super, super impressed with this bath bomb. So anyway, thanks for joining me. I appreciate it, you guys, and I will see you back here for the next demo. Bye-bye.